A separatist leader in eastern Ukraine is calling for civilians to evacuate to Russia. Shelling between Russian and Ukrainian forces continues as Russia holds a nuclear training exercise. In Brussels, the World Health Organization announces that Egypt, Kenya, Nigeria, Senegal, South Africa, and Tunisia will receive mRNA technology for vaccines. In Paris, the government advises people to work from home during a one-day public transportation strike. And in China, Olympic Committee Chief Thomas Bach says those responsible for giving banned drugs to a 15-year-old figure skater will face very strong measures.